Attention fans. Busy day in Paris, Henry talks about Lionel Messi's situation and fans react. Paris Saint-Germain forward Lionel Messi was whistled while also being applauded during the capital club's 5-0 win over AC Ajaccio on Saturday night at the Parc des Princes. Nonetheless, the actions of some supporters led Messi's former teammate and football pundit, Thierry Henry, to provide his thoughts on the situation. Henry noted that he understands the whistling from fans, but it doesn't mean he approves. I understand the beeps, but I don't have to accept them, Henry said on Amazon Prime's Dimanche Soir football show, Hat Tip Sport. It's not the first time they've whistled him. People will say that he deserved why this or why that. But PSG's problem isn't Messi. He returned. For me, personally, he made me win things that I had been looking for a long time. But I come back to the fact that no one should miss a practice. I can understand the whistles because no one should be above an institution. But it has to be like that all the time with the rules. And rarely have I seen a team that goes to being a champion having players to whistle for. When you miss a training session, you are sanctioned. But the real division is between the fans and the Qatari era. Messi was never a problem. I played with him and he was always a solution. He was a world champion and he didn't grow old in 2 months. Yes, he doesn't stay at PSG. I would like him to return to Barca. Because when I see Messi, I see Barca. Danilo and Renato Sanchez spoke post-game, revealing their disappointment for how Messi was treated during the contest, considering their teammates. Furthermore, PSG manager Christophe Galtier applauded for how Messi handled the situation. The French tactician highlighted how the Argentine remained composed despite the whistles from some fans. Messi and PSG's relationship appears to be approaching divorce as his contract with the French giants expires on June 30th. A recent report reveals a positive outlook for a return to FC Barcelona. As a result, a reunion could be on the horizon. And you, fan? What is your opinion on Henry's speech about Messi? Comment your opinion below. Did you like this news? Like the video to help us reach more and more fans around here. Thanks.